Now we are in the Black Sea, in the international water, performing the exercise Sea Shield 18, the biggest one organized by the Romanian Naval Forces, with the aim to prove the capacity of Romanian Navy to plan a big exercise and also the NATO ship to act together in order to face any threat in the Black Sea. At this exercise participate 21 ships, one submarine and 10 aircraft, and also there are other units ashore that perform exercise there.
Exercise Sea Shield is a really exciting opportunity. We've got HMS Daring, one of the UK's most modern ships, out there as the flagship. It's NATO cooperating together, so several different nations have got aircraft in, several different nations have got ships in, and we're all going to operate together and increase that training and that resilience that NATO thrives on.
It's a deterrence exercise with the aim to combine ships from different kind of ship and different countries to work together, learn to operate in the geopolitical condition and also the meteorological condition in Black Sea. We perform anti-surface exercises, anti-air defense exercises, anti-submarine defense exercises and also maritime interdiction exercises.
For the Sea Shield this year, we involved also the Typhoons. They will come with us and we will perform tactical intercepts. We'll perform a ground attack to supporting the ground troops and the Navy.
The Romanian Navy participating with 11 ships. There are two frigates, two corvettes, two fast patrol missile boats, two minesweepers and three auxiliary ships. In the SNG2 group that is led by HMS Duncan, we have also SPS Spanish ship Victoria, we have Turkish ship Gemlik, we have Bulgarian frigate Draski and Romanian frigate Regele Ferdinand.